Megan, back out in Newport, what do you have going on?
Oh, I think you might want to be here too, Michaela. I am down here back at Waite's Wharf, and I'm at the Deck Restaurant. And in light of the fact that it is the Black Ships Festival this weekend, these guys have created an inspired tuna dish, which we're going to be getting in just a second, which I'm really excited about. And Slater's going to be talking to us a little bit about this dish.
Yeah, absolutely. So what we try and do is have specials for the events that are going on in Newport. It is Black Ships Festival going on right now. So what we did here is a wasabi encrusted ahi tuna steak. It's beautiful. It has the soy lemongrass reduction on top, served over a chilled sesame noodle salad.
And as you're talking about this, I have unraveled my napkin, and I now have two forks out for Tammy and I. Tammy, specials like this happen all of the time for you guys. Is that right?
Yes. What we try to do, because we were basically voted second best restaurant on the Northeast Coast for outside dining, we come up with whatever's going on locally. We like to create a special dish over the weekend during the week that people can come, taste, get in the mood for whatever's going on around town. And then we have also some other local favorite dishes as well.
Tell us about them.
We've got lobster. We've got, you know, fish and chips, we've got burgers, we've got the most amazing bone-in fillet inside, we have a sweetheart ribeye, Matt's mussels are fantastic, we have a...
Tell me a little bit about the mussels, because I think that a lot of places make them differently, so what are yours like?
Ours are Matt's got a little secret ingredient that I am not allowed to say, although...
Okay.
No, I'm just teasing.
So what is it?
They're basically, it's made with, cerise, and also a little cream and a little beer in the mix.
Sure, okay.
And it's really good stuff.
It's delectable, I'm sure. All right, can we try this?
Absolutely.
It doesn't matter what time a day it is. You can always have sushi and tuna ahi. I'm going to pick this because it's kind of a finger food, too. You can have fun with this.
And I'm going to go for the tuna because I love tuna.
And like we said, this is inspired by the Black Ship Festival.
Absolutely.
So we were talking a little bit about the specials, and you were mentioning that there's a special on Tuesdays, burger and beer, and then also your lobster roll. Like, again, everybody makes their lobster roll a little bit different. I love lobster, so tell me about that.
We have actually two different style lobster rolls. We have the Connecticut style, and then we have your traditional, you know, with just mayonnaise and all that jazz, and it's kind of a good thing. Our lobster roll nights have become extremely popular, and so we decided to kind of expand on that, and we have the build your own burger on our menu, which is kind of unique.
Ooh, so that sounds like a lot of fun and entertaining for the kids, too.
It is.
Well, Tammy, you've been explaining that to us. I have been checking out this sushi roll, which is delectable. There's so many flavors that are coming out, especially the vegetables, which you don't get a lot. So really like this. There is so much going on here at Waite's Wharf. Everybody needs to come down here this summer. It's a perfect place to be. And do you see the breeze that's coming off of the water? That's what we need right now.
Especially in this heat wave.
Exactly. So thanks so much for joining us today. And hey, cheers.
Cheers.
Back to you guys in the studio.